before, Perdita. Of course, she had no choice. The puppies arrived right on schedule. One wild and stormy night in October.
Steady, boy.
The puppies are here! Oh, the puppies are here!
How many?
Eight.
Eight? By George Pongo, eight puppies.
Ten.
Eleven.
Eleven.
Eleven? 11 puppies, Pongo boy!
Wait a minute now, wait a minute. 13. No, 14. Oh, 15.
15?
And the mother's doing fine, love. Oh, you ducky thing, you.
15 puppies? Why, Pongo boy, that's marvelous. It's fabulous. Why, you old rascal.
14. Just 14. We lost one. Oh, poor little thing.
Oh, Pongo boy. It's just one of those things. And yet I wonder. Look, Pongo.
Anita! Nanny! 15! We still have 15!
Oh, Roger, he's all right, thank heaven.
See? He's just as good as new.
Can you imagine, Roger? 15 puppies.
15? 15 puppies. How marvelous, how marvelous, how perfectly. Oh, the devil take it, they're mongrels. No spots at all. What a horrid little white rat.
They're not mongrels. They'll get their spots. Just wait and see.
That's right, Cruella. They'll have their spots in a few weeks.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll take them all, the whole litter. Just name your prize, dear.
I'm afraid we can't give them up. Poor Perdita, she'd be heartbroken.
Anita, don't be ridiculous. You can't possibly afford to keep them. You can scarcely afford to feed yourselves.
Oh, well, I'm sure we'll get along.
Yes, I know. I know. Roger's... Roger's songs. Well, now, really, enough of this nonsense. I'll pay you twice what they're worth. Come now, I'm being more than generous. Blast this pen! Blast this wretched, wretched pen! When can the puppies leave their mother? 2 weeks? 3 weeks?
Never.
What?
We're not selling the puppies. Not a single one. Do you understand?
Why, Anita, is he serious? I really don't know, Roger.
Well, Cruella, he seems to...
Oh, surely he must be joking.
No, I mean it. You're not getting one. Not one. And that's final.
Why, you horrid man. You... All right. Keep the little beast for all I care. Do what you like with him. Drown them. But I warn you, Anita, we're through. I'm through with all of you. I'll get even. Just wait. You'll be sorry. You fools! You idiots!
Oh, Roger, you were magnificent. innocent darling.
Oh, he was a bloomin' hero, Mum. Indeed he was. A bloomin' hero.
Purdy? Purdy, darling? Purdy, we're keeping the puppies, every single one of them. My old pet Roger, he told that devil woman off. He told her off, Purdy. She's gone. Oh, darling, she's gone for good.
Oh, Pongo.